And I mean it too. Oh, yeah. What the? Okay, headset. Stop squiggle splooching around. Okay. Lots of bullets, health kits, spare money to buy more bullets and health kits, power nodes for apparently no reasons at all, because I'm never gonna play this on Impossible again! Double tap saves.
Yeah!
Stop gurgling! It's construed. Confusing and distracting. Constructing. Ow! Okay, getting right back into it. Game loads up. Ah, yes, back from here. Thought I used a medical pack. Apparently, that just weren't true.
Quarantine lockdown initialized. Unknown bioforms detected in the area. Security has been notified.
I am security.
Yeah!
you right there. I'm just gonna make sure you're all dead. Take all the goodies you passed for was an empty hand. You didn't leave me a goodie, you bitch. Who's next? I know there's more of you bastards. Where are you? You're in a fight. Fight me like the undead pricks that you are. That's the real question. Not enough, that's how much. I need a
station at the end of the maintenance tube.
thing. Nasty wall shites. Fuck off. And there's a nasty wall. In these dark times. Ah, finally. I can rest more easily. Because that is a fucking... I honestly, this difficulty should be called nightmare. Not impossible. Because it's a fucking nightmare to get through. Just calling it impossible doesn't make people want to play it more. Well, neither does calling it nightmare. But that's besides the point. That point aside, there's a like and a dislike button. You know what they do. Subscribing, clicking the icon for the notification widget that's alleged to do a thing. And there's links in the description, which will make me feel better. Use them! And I'll do something. I'll continue to be doing dumb stuff for you to laugh at. Until next time.